I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons is
I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. And might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat, and we are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Leon, Helena, we'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
Train's still running.
There was no one at the controls. Zombie Express.
Leon.
How's that for timing?
Sound two. Not now.
Not my lucky day.
Not now.
Not my lucky day. Not getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
Follow me.
Roger.
Hey.
Roger.
Come on, we gotta get her out of there.
Open up! Please open up! Why won't you open it?
No, don't open that!
Peter! Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
Thank you.
level from there.
What are conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch.
Roger.
Helena.
Roger.
You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral.
Moving.
Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Helena, car! Why do I feel like this is just the tip of the iceberg? Hold on, I'll get you out.
You got it. Roger.
Over here.
Okay, I got it.
If you keep indoors as much as possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't Didn't you hear me say we have...